Hey guys, this is my part two of making my, wait, what is it called? I forgot what it was called. My I know it starts with an I or an F, like info. But I keep just thinking of info, not like other words. And I know it's not info. So, anyways, it's a part two. And I might even need to make a part three. My knees kind of sideways. Wait, do I need to do no. Wait, I messed up. Okay. Gosh, no, I messed up. I totally messed up. Whoopsie daisies, but it's still okay. Alright, I'll make shoes, even though I don't really wear shoes much. I only wear them outside in like two other places. Wait, it kind of does look like I'm sitting, so that's a first. Time to make my arms and my head, or else I can't see the words when I'm reading. I'm just going to be showing you the picture of the book. So first I might make a book. It's going to be an orange book. Dogs, a dog and a cat. It's gonna be not a teal dog. I just used that color. It's gonna be a blue dog and a pink cat. Perfect, because the dog is a boy, the cat is a girl. Tall ears, very tall ears for the dog, but I don't want to make floppy ears. Dog tail, legs. I need eyes for the dog, or else the dog won't be able to see, and a mouth and a nose. Pretend it looking backwards. It sniffs something. Doggy face. Alright, pink kitty. There's a lot of noise going on. I'm sorry about it. It's just, I'm a noisy family. Big cat. Looking this way, but she's like, what? She's like, because cats do clean themselves like that. It would also be cute if I made her like sleeping. She's like, what? dogs have whiskers, but we make whiskers for the kitty. They're like Hello Kitty's whiskers. Just so you know. Alright, I'm gonna make a little tongue. Wait, here's the red. And the kitty again. The real kitty. She's real. Okay. Then I'll make my arm. Just sitting on my marker. My tan marker. Make two fingers on each side. Not gonna make any background for it. Okay, that is huge. Whoopsies. It's big. It's so big, but it doesn't fill up the whole page. The whole paper. Still has a square. Wait, I don't feel so good. Okay, I need to go. Numero dos. So, maybe we'll make a part three. Maybe I'll just make myself in drawing form on that. Okay, this is like a highlighted hair color. Like a skin tone pink. So, blend in with the skin tone. Alright, how am I gonna make the teeth though? Guess I could just use a gray. Okay, my teeth are really gray, but that's okay. My bed. Make some pillows behind the book. Cause there are pillows on my bed. Bed without pillows. Well, a bed with the sheets being washed, but still. Alright, I think